How to fix OPay app not working. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create, Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Solution 1. Update the app to its latest version. For that, launch your App Store or Play Store. Now search for the app OPay. After app appears, at the right corner of the app, you'll find the option of Open or Update. If you find the option of Update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. Once you do that, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Solution 2. Clear cache for the app. For that, launch your settings. Now scroll down. Go ahead and open this option of General. Now go ahead and open this option of iPhone Storage. Over here, you're going to find all the apps that are installed in your device. For the Android device, open your settings. With that, you will get the option of Manage Apps. Clicking on it, you will find all the apps that are installed in your device. Go ahead and open the app OPay. Now click on a Flutter app. Click on a Flutter app. For the Android device, you will get the option of Clear Cache option. You have to click on it. Now click on Reinstall app. After completion of reinstallation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. If all these solutions doesn't work for you, you can apply solution 3. That is, you have to completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. So go ahead and click on the option of Delete app. Click on Delete app. Once you delete this app from your device, launch your App Store or Play Store, search for the app and install it. Applying all these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix OPay app not working. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.